himself, Prince William explained his decision to show his romantic side and propose to Duchess. He said, "I've been planning for a while, but as any guy knows, it takes a certain amount of kate starting to behave in ways which could be seen more appropriate for future queen." During the joint interview, the couple reflected on time apart. Prince William said, "We were both very young, it was in university, and we were sort of both finding ourselves as such and being different characters and stuff." Meaning that the Cambridges made the pact soon after they got back together. The Cambridges are believed to have broken up twice during their 10-year romance. Prince William reportedly suffered from COVID after feeling pressure to marry Duchess earlier in summer of 2007. In his state judgment, the Cambridges took part in a TV interview. During the interview, the Duchess said, "I think if you go out with someone for quite a long time, you get to know each other very, very well. You go through the good times, you go through the bad times." She added how people can come out stronger and learn things about yourself. He said, "Her clothing almost began to reflect what people saw in the character, a kind of restraint, kind of modesty, and it's, I think that did come out to be about because William and Kate were coming towards the point where they could announce the engagement. It was to have left Duchess heartbroken at the family's Berkshire home and could have seen an end to the Cambridges' romance." But the couple rekindled the relationship weeks before Prince William was photographed partying with a blonde girl in Fulham Club. The Duchess had turned Prince William to Prince William had secret marriage pact with Kate Middleton after several breakups. Prince William and Kate Middleton created a secret marriage pact to bind their relationship while on a luxury trip. Motivation to get yourself going. But the Duchess has started getting ready for royal life before the couple become engaged, according to Reisbert. Time Queen and royal author told Channel 5 documentary William and Kate, "Too good to be true" about how the Duchess started to adapt her fashion. "It was very much trying to find our own way and we're going well." The Duchess added, "I think that at the time wasn't very happy about it, but actually I made a stronger person. You find out things about yourself that maybe you hadn't realized, or I think you can get quite consumed by relationship." The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge announced their engagement 10 years ago and set off to a high-end resort in Seychelles. They reportedly cemented their relationship with a secret marriage pact, according to a royal expert. Kitty Nicole wrote in her book Kate, the Future Queen, let off some steam after they enjoyed their Seychelles trip, according to Mail on Sunday. As part of their marriage pact, the Cambridges reportedly agreed to wait until after Prince William had finished his army training and his Navy and his RAF duties. After the couple announced they get 1 year younger, and I really value the time for me as well, as though I didn't think it at that time.